हाय, सो दिस इज़ द क्वेश्चन विच आई गेट आस्क्ड वेरी फ्रिक्वेंटली कि किचन में कौन सा फिनिश यूज़ करना चाहिए. शुड वी गो फॉर द लैमिनेट फिनिश और शुड वी गो फॉर द एक्रेलिक फिनिश. सो एक्रेलिक इज मेड ऑफ द पॉलीमर विच इज़ वेरी सिमिलर टू द लैको फिनिश, वाइल लैमिनेट इज मेड ऑफ अ फ्लैट पेपर्स एंड प्लास्टिक रेजिन्स विच इज़ प्रेस्ड टूगेदर इन अ हाई प्रेशर मशीनरी. So acrylic is available in high gloss and matte both, but mostly in kitchen we use high gloss acrylic. It has super gloss like glass effect and it's very smooth looking and very classy. So laminate is in the interior designing industry for the longest period of time because of the reason that it's extremely durable and very easy to maintain. So while in acrylic we get tones of colors, but we cannot get the texture and wooden finish or stone finish, in laminate we have the possibility of getting all the colors with the texture and with different finishes. So when it comes to durability, laminates are less prone to scratches and has better shelf life. Laminate finish is cost effective when you compare it with the acrylic finish. When you compare laminate finish and acrylic finish, laminate finish में scratches आने की possibility बहुत ही कम रहती है, जबकि acrylic finish के लिए अगर आप जा रहे हो तो उसमें scratches आने की possibility ज़्यादा होती है. Secondly, acrylic finish को maintain करना थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा difficult है because it's a very high gloss surface, तो उसके ऊपर fingerprints and stain थोड़े ज़्यादा दिखते हैं in compared to the laminate finish. So basically acrylic finish और laminate finish दोनों ही किचन में बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं, but it highly depends on how you use it, how, what is your preference. Do you want a very low maintenance kitchen or you can maintain it very well, then you can go for the acrylic finish, otherwise you can go for the laminate finish.